How to fix ETV when app not working or opening problem. Let's fix this issue.